Now, if there's one thing I've always prided myself on, it's professionalism. Never, even as the co-host of the country's flagship pop show, have I abused my position. That said, when you're provided with the opportunity of some one-to-one time in a hotel room with a 16-year-old female pop sensation, it can lead to but one thing. Hi! Slumber party! I'm gonna get changed.
OK. Come with me, stay the night. Just say the words, but boy, it don't feel right. What do you expect me to say? You know it's just a little too late. You take my hand.
So, like, you're a pop star, and that is so cool. And you've got your single, and it's called Too Little Too Late.
Yes.
OK, so...
It's a turn.
Oh, thank you. One of the lyrics says, come with me, stay the night. Is that about sleepovers too?
It is about sleepovers, actually. I mean, you know, yeah, you could look at it like that.
High five!
Yes!
OK, so the album, you've got a song on there, and I heard it's your favourite song of all of them.
Which one?
The naughty one.
How to Touch a Girl? Well, that's just the title. See, I know it sounds naughty, but it's not.
How to Touch a Girl.
Turn. It's not naughty. It's about how to win a girl's heart.
So how would someone touch you? Emotionally?
Emotionally. I think just listening and, you know, being there for you when you need someone there for you.
At what point in snogging should the tongue go in?
Snogging is kissing, right?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, sorry. Well,
if this was, like, a girl, and I'd be like...
Oh, my God.
That's snogging.
Is that how you snog?
No, well, I've never snogged whatever this is meant to be.
You just need to see how the moment goes, I guess.
Do I look pretty?
You look beautiful.
Do I really?
Yeah.
OK, time for a pillow fight.
Oh!
Pillow fight. Wow. She's All That. That is definitely Freddie's best film.
That was a good one, yeah.
He's so gorgeous.
He's a lot older, but I think he's married.
Okay, I was just saying. Wow. Let's talk boys.
Okay.
Okay, so you were dating a footballer last year, but you're not anymore. What happened?
You know, we're still friends. We're still friends.
So do you like dating footballers?
I think footballers are great.
Oh my God, listen to this.
What?
David Beckham is moving to LA. Would you ever date him?
He's married, he's so much older, he has
children.
I know,
we're just playing the...
He's a gorgeous man, gorgeous, gorgeous man. Would you?
I date him, or Freddie Prinze Jr., or Justin Timberlake.
Those are like, I love Justin Timberlake, he's so cute.
I'm not stealing your guys, though. If we both wanted Justin,
we could, like, have a timeshare on him. Like, you could have him in the winter months, because he looks good in layers.
Gosh.
And I could have him in summer in a vest top.
You are too silly.
Do you want vest top and I'll have layers?
I like to have one guy to myself. No sharing, I'm sorry.
So much for, like, being sisters in it together. So that was like the best slumber party ever.
Yeah, that was fun. Thanks for bringing that stuff.
Hey, it was my pleasure. Night night, Jojo.
Good night.